I'm out. What, of ammo? No, Jake. I'm done. I'm walking away. You don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hold on there, Co-Chiefs. If I may be permitted to just, for a moment, shine a mil-spec battlefield illuminator on this little town of Don't-Know-ville that you've currently got us residing in. Firstly, we don't know when they're coming back. We don't know how many of them are coming back. Secondly, you don't know how to fix this, any of it. As far as I'm concerned, you don't know how it even began. In fact, how did it all begin, Jake?
Is there much more of this?
More? yes, Jake, with you, there's always more. Thirdly, I don't know how I am going to extricate myself from this situation if, when I do walk away, and I, for the life of me, do not know how we have managed to come this far with our skulls intact.
Well, there's a whole world of uncertainty right there for you, isn't there?
Oh, feedback. Jake, fucking prescient of you as always, mate. Wow, you want to know what I am certain of, is that it? The one thing that I do know for sure? I know that I need to go and be a father. Again. I need to go and be a husband. Again, if that opportunity even still exists, and I need to go and feel like a human being again.
I can't help you with that.
You know, Jake, you could come with me. Right here, right now. Just the two of us. Walk away. What do you say, little brother? Just like old times. One way in. One way out.
Go be with your son. Go on.
Well, I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Jake?
Never can tell.